Hello everyone, welcome to you all again on the YouTube channel of Chameli Devi Institute of Pharmacy, Indore. So in this session, we will going to discuss about the hospital formulary. Here is a definition of hospital formulary and formulary system. So the hospital formulary is continually revised compilation of pharmaceuticals, that is, plus important ancillary information that reflects the current clinical judgment of the medical staff. Now, if we are talking about formulary system, then the formulary system is a method whereby the medical staff of an institution working through the pharmacy and therapeutic committee evaluate, appraise and select from among the numerous available drugs, entities and drug products those that are considered most useful in patient care. So only those so selected are routinely available from the pharmacy. The formulary system is thus an important tool for the assuring the quality of drug use and controlling its cost, as well as it is provide for the procuring, prescribing, dispensing and administering of drugs under either their non-proprietary or proprietary names in instances where drugs have both names. What are the benefits of these formulary systems? So, the potential benefits are therapeutics, economics and educational. If we are talking about therapeutic benefit, then in this aspect of formulary system provides the greatest benefit to the patient and physician, in that only the most efficient product are listed and available. Apart from these economic benefits, MRIDES also has a double benefit, in that the formulary eliminates duplication, thus reducing inventory duplication, and the opportunity for volume purchasing means lower charges to the patient. Other than that, educational system, in this benefit, it is also significant for the resident staff, nurses and medical students, because many good formularies contains various prescribing tips and additional drug information of educational value. Now, what is the format and appearance of this formulary? So, the physical appearance and structure of the formulary is an important influence on its use. Although elaborate and expensive artwork and material are necessary, the formulary should be visually pleasing, easily readable and professional in appearance. The need for proper grammar, punctuations, correct spelling and neatness is obvious. There is no one single format or arrangement which all formularies must follow, but a typical formulary must have these following compositions, that is, title page, name and titles of the members of pharmacy and therapeutic committee, table of the contents, information on hospital policies and procedures concerning drugs, that is, the pharmacy and therapeutic committees of XYZ kind of hospitals. Other than that, objectives and operation of the formulary system and hospital regulations and procedures for prescribing and dispensing. Apart from this, hospital pharmacy services and procedures and how to use the formulary. Next point is products aspects for use at hospitals. So it may have items added and deleted since the previous editions, generic brand names cross reference list, pharmacology therapeutic index with relative cost orders, codes, description of formulary drugs, products by pharmacology, therapeutic class. And appendix of this format. So the central service equipment and supply list should be added in this. Rules of calculating pediatric doses. Nomogram for estimating body surface area and schedule of standard drug administration times. Several techniques can be used to improve the appearance and ease of use of the formulary system. So among these are using a different color paper for each section of the formulary, using an age index, making the formulary pockets approximately 4x7, and printing the generic name heading of the each drug entry in bold face type of using some other methods for making it stand out from the rest of the entries. So it is the highlighting process, which is easy to keep it out. So these is all the format, techniques and benefits of hospital formulary. Thank you for watching the session.